update. Join us. Containment protocols initiated from the Mantic Bunker. Today, I'm going to tell you how to paint your miniatures. First, take your assembled miniature and put it on a base. Perhaps some of you might like to undercoat. I don't need to because I'm a fantastic painter. Then pick the appropriate paintbrush for the job. Load up the paintbrush with the correct amount of paint. And then paint the miniature. If you're as wonderful and as English as I am, before you know it, you'll have a painted miniature that looks just like this, which I did just 5 minutes ago all by myself. And Angel Heraldis helped me in no way whatsoever. If you want to find out from other lesser people than me how to paint, you may find it useful to go to the Mantic blog today, where we have an assortment of videos for people not quite as good showing you how to paint your miniatures and keep you occupied and busy in these challenging times. Thank you, everybody, and stay safe.